says that we should be polite.
When it comes to dating their mom, these kids think no man is good enough.
I feel sorry for the next sucker who tries to put the moves on her.
But this man just may be tough enough.
Now get! Both of y'all, get!
No, you really got away with kids.
Now she's fine.
This might not be a good idea.
Oh, but I sure do appreciate it.
To win her over.
What's the matter?
My ex is sick and he was supposed to take the kids to the airport.
He's going to do the unthinkable.
What if I bring them?
Nick, this is huge!
They go eat you alive.
Be careful opening that door.
Oh, no!
Please remove all metal objects, keys, loose chains, cell phones, and jewelry.
Corkscrew!
To drive.
Now.
Are we there yet?
No.
He's taking her kids on a little trip.
I have to pee.
You do not have to pee.
Here it comes.
Incoming! Incoming!
That's about to go way too far.
Open up.
Watch where you're going!
Where did he go?
Now you're gonna get it!
Revolution Studios presents a comedy about how far one man will go.
How you doing, baby?
I want to say hi to the kids.
Hey!
I love you.
To become part of the family.
He's gentle. Whoa!
He's kind of funny.
Ice Cube, Nia Long, Jay Moore.
There's nothing more that you can do to this car.
Oh, no!
Are we there yet?
Hey! I think he wants us to jump onto a moving train. We should be polite.
When it comes to dating their mom, these kids think no man is good enough.
I feel sorry for the next sucker who tries to put the moves on her.
But this man just may be tough enough.
Now get! Both of y'all, get!
No, you really got away with kids.
Now she's fine.
This might not be a good idea.
Oh, but I sure do appreciate it.
To win her over.
What's the matter?
My ex is sick and he was supposed to take the kids to the airport.
He's going to do the unthinkable.
What if I bring them?
Nick, this is huge!
They go eat you alive.
Be careful opening that door.
Oh, no!
Please remove all metal objects, keys, loose chains, cell phones, and jewelry.
Corkscrew!
To drive.
Now.
Are we there yet?
No.
He's taking her kids on a little trip.
I have to pee.
You do not have to pee.
Here it comes.
Incoming! Incoming!
That's about to go way too far.
Open up.
Watch where you're going!
Where did he go?
Now you're gonna get it!
Revolution Studios presents a comedy about how far one man will go.
How you doing, baby?
I want to say hi to the kids.
Hey!
I love you.
To become part of the family.
He's gentle.
Whoa!
He's kind of funny.
Ice Cube, Nia Long, Jay Moore.
There's nothing more that you can do to this car.
Oh, no!
Are we there yet?
Hey!
I think he wants us to jump onto a moving train. That we should be polite.
When it comes to dating their mom, these kids think no man is good enough.
I feel sorry for the next sucker who tries to put the moves on her.
But this man just may be tough enough.
Now get! Both of y'all, get!
No, you really got away with kids.
Now she's fine.
This might not be a good idea.
Oh, but I sure do appreciate it.
To win her over.
What's the matter?
My ex is sick and he was supposed to take the kids to the airport.
He's going to do the unthinkable.
What if I bring them?
Nick, this is huge!
They go eat you alive.
Be careful opening that door.
Oh, no!
Please remove all metal objects, keys, loose chains, cell phones, and jewelry.
Corkscrew!
To drive.
Now.
Are we there yet?
No.
He's taking her kids on a little trip.
I have to pee.
You do not have to pee.
Here it comes.
Incoming! Incoming!
That's about to go way too far.
Open up.
What
go.
Now you're gonna get it!
Revolution Studios presents a comedy about how far one man will go.
How you doing, baby?
I want to say hi to the kids.
Hey!
I love you.
To become part of the family.
He's gentle.
He's kind of funny.
Ice Cube, Nia Long, Jay Moore.
There's nothing more that you can do to this car.
Oh, no!
Are we there yet?
I think he wants us to jump onto a moving train. Mom says that we should be polite.
When it comes to dating their mom, these kids think no man is good enough.
I feel sorry for the next sucker who tries to put the moves on her.
But this man just may be tough enough.
Now get! Both of y'all, get!
No, you really got away with kids.
Now she's fine.
This might not be a good idea.
But I sure do appreciate it.
To win her over.
What's the matter?
My ex is sick and he was supposed to take the kids to the airport.
He's going to do the unthinkable.
What if I bring them?
Nick, this is huge.
They go eat you alive.
Be careful opening that door.
Oh, no!
Please remove all metal objects, keys, loose chains, cell phones, and jewelry.
Corkscrew!